thank you so much for this opportunity to have to show how much we appreciate this incredible sacrifice that you and your son made on our behalf. We know that as fallible humans that we many times sin every day, and that we did not deserve the great sacrifice that you and your son made on our behalf, but we're so grateful that you did. Even though it was at great expense to you, you are willing to do it because of the great love that you have for us. So we're so thankful for having to have this opportunity to, in a small way, show our appreciation for that sacrifice that you and your son made. We ask that you help us this evening to remember this and not only have it in our heads, but tonight we could even have it in our hearts and remember it past the back door and remember it far beyond when we leave. Remember it tomorrow and the days to come. It's an incredible sacrifice, and we humbly beg forgiveness for our sins. We ask all this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Again, as the brothers are passing the bread through the audience, we'll just be mindful that the unleavened bread doesn't have any yeast in it, doesn't have anything that would cause fermentation, and so it represents perfectly the sinless body of Jesus Christ.
Lord Jesus, this is for you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Your broken body, O Lord. Just revoked your privileges. You did what you said you would, and we're out of here. Let's go. Come on.
What are you doing, Mike?
He didn't say that.
Mike, you're just here for self-promotion. This has nothing to do with Christ Jesus. This no is
John 6:53. Can I read a Bible verse?
This is nothing.
Can I read a Bible verse, brother? John 6:53.
No. Just Mike, come on.
John chapter 6.
And after the memorial service, the audience could not hold back their tears.
John chapter 6, 53 and 54. Please, brothers, you are worthy, folks. You are worthy.
You are nothing but a self-promoter.
Wrong.
Absolutely.
Let's look at it.
Mike.
Gentlemen.
Mike, outside, please.
My bread.
Mike.
My bread!
Mike, outside.
Mike. That's the body of Christ.
Outside, please.
Can I read a Bible verse, please?
Not here.
Stop manhandling me! Somebody call the cops! Thank you! Can I get my bread, please?
You are out of here.
I would like the body of Christ, and I would like to read you, gentlemen, a Bible verse.
Wait.
Will you stop pushing me, brother? Get your hands off me!
You push me.
Gentlemen, get your hands off me, sir. I'm going to call an assault when the cops get here.